Hey guys, it's 404, and welcome back to Let's Play Tales of Monkey Island. Last time we got attacked on our own boat by a pirate hunter named Morgan Le Fay. I think we saw a flyer of hers. Yeah, we don't have it anymore. We did in the last chapter. Yeah, she cut off our hand, but now we have this nifty new hook. Oh yeah, and our mast is broken.
Oh, there's a big crack in it.
Aye, we're out to sea not one day, and Morgan Le Fay breaks our ship.
God yes, damn her.
Morgan did it.
Nice one. Right, let's point at the map.
Prepare to set sail, Mr. Winslow.
We need to go to the Jerkbait Islands, I think?
Set sail for the Jerkbait Islands, Mr. Winslow!
Yes, sir, Captain!
I just noticed that mermaid in the bottom of the map. Oh, dear. Oh, awesome. Awesome.
Oh. Are we there yet, Mr. Winslow?
Aye, Captain! Spinner Cay, the main epicenter of the Jerkbait Islands!
Really? Where is everybody?
It's been many years since I've been here, but if the city is still inhabited by merfolk, I'd say underwater.
Merfolk? Maybe I'll meet a pretty mermaid. You're right. Maybe later. First, I've got to make sure Elaine is safe from the evil of LeChuck.
Yeah.
Don't forget, before we can set out to sea again, we'll need our mast repaired.
Yeah.
Right. We need a plastic pair. Got it.
What?
Mermaids.
Plastic pear? The fuck? Right, Chapter 2, Siege of Spinner Cay. Yay! Right, let's explore this island. Oh, saving. Oh, cutscene.
Hi, sailor.
Is that a mermaid?
Take it easy. A big, strong pirate like yourself afraid of a little old bikini like me?
Sorry about that.
You a mermaid?
So, are you a mer...
That's right. I am 100% proud Vicalian merfolk.
All right.
Tail kind of
keeping your cards close to your chest, are you?
So
yeah.
What brings you to Spinner Cay?
Not giving an inch. Do you know where I can get my mast repaired?
I sure
mast.
Do. There's a shop right inside our town. Just follow the cave path, and it'll take you right there.
Okay. I'm looking for my wife.
I'm looking for my wife, Elaine. She's the most beautiful pirate you've ever seen, with silky red hair and eyes as green as summer grog.
Oh, that's so sweet. You know, I think I did see her. She and that other guy arrived about an hour before
that
you
That other guy. Okay. Hear of a man named Dekava.
Ever hear of a man named Dekava? I'm supposed to show him this locket.
You mean Crazy Sponge Guy? Yeah, I remember him. Last time I saw him, he was putting together a crew to go after some mystical sea urchin or something. Haven't seen him in a while, though. He used to have a little shelter out on Roe Island.
Roe Island, okay. Cool raft. Can I ride it?
Cool raft? Can I ride it?
Do you have a pass?
I do not.
Well, I can't let you get by on your good looks alone. You're gonna have to get yourself
a transit pass. She digs me. Where can I get a transit pass?
Where can I get a transit pass?
You may be able to get
it
one
sounds
from
so
my
weird.
Beluga and the Royal Chief.
Me saying the lines
like
in
kind of
my accent
going on
and
right
then
now.
Just hearing it in an American accent right after. It's a bit odd. Okay, I gotta run, unlike you, because you don't have legs.
I gotta run. No offense.
None taken.
Oh dear. Right. Is that Elaine up there? I thought I saw her. Let's go up there. Oh, cutscene.
Give me what I want, or we'll tear your whole town to pieces.
Well,
looking.
Good.
You and your men shall not have the ancient summoning artifacts.
Stay away from the summoner!
You're in it and tear those to pieces, look at you overgrown tadpole!
Please, calm down. I'm sure we can find a solution that works for everyone.
Elaine!
Guybrush!
Oh, romantic music.
Oh, Guybrush, thank goodness you're all right. I've been worried sick about you. First the explosion, then that big cloud of fusion pox released from the chuck started infecting pirates all over the Caribbean.
That was an accident. The sword was crooked. The spell was misspelled. The breathment had artificial ingredients. It wasn't my fault. I bet there was a conspiracy.
Oh my god! Your hand!
Yes, awesome, isn't it?
What happened to your hand?
And where what is hand? Your wedding ring?
Ooh.
Well, it happened like this.
I should gut you where you stand.
I better get back there before they kill each other. Here, take my ring.
Oh, no, that's the one I...
Just take it. Trust me.
That's a
and
massive
don't
stone.
Lose it, guy. Is that the Brush one? Threepwood?
Oh, come on.
Is that the
Who's
one
absent minded enough to lose two wedding rings?
It's Monkey me, Guybrush Threepwood. Whitey Pirate. Shut up, you.
Yeah, I think it is. Turned it to stone, and then by the end it got disenchanted, I think. Right, let's go talk to them. Cutscene of walking upstairs. Brilliant.
How about a compromise?
I couldn't do that myself. You're right, game devs. Walking upstairs, too complicated for me. You got to do a cutscene of it. Stuff like that pisses me off. When something so simple like that, where I could have just walked around. Or when they did this a lot in Final Fantasy VIII, where they just had like a small section, like they change, I guess, scenes for different areas. Well, they have just a scene for just like a little bit of stairs or walking around a corner. It's just like, what's the point of putting that in? Oh dear, goddamn. Right, let's talk to Elaine.
So, what's everybody talking about?
Me and my men seem to have come down with a touch of the sickly pox.
Yeah, I noticed.
And these half-breed halibuts know how to get a hold of the cure.
Half-breed
but
halibuts.
They won't give it up!
We'll never give you the summoning items, Captain.
Stay away from the summoner!
Not after the years of polluting our sacred waters.
So we accidentally spilt a few barrels of spoiled grog over the years.
Accidentally, my dorsal fin.
Ah, shut your blowhole!
Gentlemen, please.
Gentlemen?
I'm sure you and Chief
really?
Gurgurkati can come to some kind of agreement.
I mean, Gurgurkati, yeah. But gentlemen? Really? Really, guys? Why is that glistening? I'm guessing I'm going to have to get that, because I just noticed that glistening. Where could it go? What's this about a cure?
What's this about a cure?
The Vakalians hold an ancient prophecy that tells of a mythical sea sponge with the power to soak up voodoo energy.
La Esponja Grande.
Yes, but to find the Esponja Grande, you must first summon the legendary sea creatures who can guide you to its location.
Right.
Aye, and that's why we need the rest of those summoning items. My men have already recovered one of them. May as well just hand over the rest.
Right. So he's already got one. You mentioned summoning artifacts.
That sounds cool.
Indeed it does.
Our prophecies speak of three golden artifacts that have been hidden throughout these islands. They are in the form of the ancient gods of the ocean, the wise turtle, noble seahorse, and the cranky fish.
Cranky fish? Stop stealing my
lines. The prophecies are very old. Some of the translations may be a bit off. When these artifacts are combined, and the ceremonial ritual words recited, the legendary sea creatures will rise from the ocean and lead you to the source of the cure.
Okay. What are these legendary sea creatures? Even though she just told us... Fuck's sake.
What are these legendary sea creatures?
She just said!
No, I have never seen them. The prophecies say they are a physical representation of the ocean gods on Earth, and that they will lead the way to the mouth and the sponge.
You just said... Yeah,
mouth?
Just,
Enough of this! The only mouth you need to be concerned with is the one I'm gonna shove a hook through if I don't get those summoning artifacts!
I'm sure we can come up with a slightly less grisly approach if we try.
Why does she have to be so fucking diplomatic? What the fuck was I trying to say? Do you know the ceremonial ritual words by heart?
Do you know the ceremonial ritual words by heart?
I do. And as chieftain of the Vakalians, I am the only one that does.
Maybe you could tell Captain McGillicuddy some of the ritual words if he agrees to take only half the sponge.
You'll be telling them all to me, or you'll be the chieftain catch of the day.
You won't be able to get the sponge if you only know half of them, surely. I thought you worship wind gods. How many fucking options are going to come up? Fuck.
Yes. Some of our people tried evolving and living on land ages ago, but they always come back to the sea.
Raft ride by the docks looks like fun.
I noticed a cool raft down by the docks. How would I go about getting a ride on that?
Ah, you wish to enjoy our state-of-the-art human transportation system.
A raft.
Here you go, honey. I ordered state-of-the-art transit passes. Doing my part to support the economy, you know.
All right. Thanks, Lady Poop.
Not in front of company, dear.
Oh, sorry, Lady Poop.
She seems embarrassed of us. Well, who could be embarrassed of Guybrush? She's a manly figure like that. He's got a hook as well. Look, hook. Have any of you heard of Coronado de Cava?
Have any of you ever heard of Coronado de Cava? I was told to look for him here and show him a locket.
I do remember this man. He too was obsessed with finding La Esponja Grande. But I have not seen him around Spinner K for some time. Perhaps he gave up. Or died in the pursuit.
If you gave him the summoning items, I swear I'll gut every one of you.
No one. What a cheery fellow. Anyone.
He's missing a sleeve as well. And he's got some stains on his trousers. Let's talk to Elaine for a second.
Hey, honey. Can I talk to you for a sec?
Of course, dear. What is it?
Let's talk about myself for a second.
You wouldn't believe what I've had to go through to find you. A crazy, homicidal French doctor. An island with winds that kept everybody from leaving.
Guybrush just seems to like talking about himself.
I even faced off against the infamous pirate hunter, Morgan Le Fay, and he's just as vicious as people say.
I wish I could have been there for that.
So, have you been trying to find me, too?
Of course, dear. That's why we came here. Well, that and the monkeys.
Her face. What was she doing with the monkeys? Her face then was just like, the monkeys. Wink, wink, wink. So you said you came. So you were really worried about me.
Were you really worried about me? I mean, you did stop to chat with these fish people.
Guybrush, we came here looking for you. If we had tried to leave, the ugly, diseased pirate over there was going to have us killed.
Okay.
I had to stay.
Was that about monkeys?
You said you came here partly for the monkeys. What monkeys?
You know what? All those poor monkeys that Chuck had cast a spell over on my ship. Well, we were able to gather them all up, and we're going to make sure they all get back to their proper habitat. Several of them are native to the jerkbait island.
Don't tell me she's a member of PETA.
Sounds like you spent more time rescuing monkeys than you did looking for me. I can do anything those monkeys can do.
I've seen you scratch your behind in the morning. You're very talented.
Guess that's all I have to say. Monkey fucker.
I guess that's all I have to say.
I mean, what? I guess that's all I've got to talk about.
Well, this is really between you and the fish people. Hope you guys get things worked out. Nice chatting with you. Come on, Elaine, let's go.
Guybrush, we can't leave.
Don't worry, I'll pee first.
Don't worry, I'll make sure to go to the bathroom before we start the long trip home this time.
These pirates are acting under the influence of the pox. And since we are the ones responsible for releasing said pox, this conflict is really all our fault. We're gonna stick around and clean up this mess.
But...
I can handle things here, but you've got to get your hands... you've got to get a hold of those summoning artifacts. They are the key to everything. McGillicuddy's men have got one of them stashed somewhere. Before you turned up, I was about to go to Roe Island to follow up on a lead, and I've got LeChuck looking for the third one on Spoon Isle.
Okay. The what?
LeChuck? You let him go? You sent him on a mission?
Yes, don't worry,
I was going
to
have the same ending for all those options.
I just heard you describe LeChuck. Fearsome, voodoo, ghostly, demonic, pure evil incarnate pirate LeChuck as harmless. I wonder when I started hallucinating.
Guybrush, he's different, and I don't have time to argue. He's going to need your help. Please, my swashbuckling sea stud.
Oh, look at that face. No.
Nope.
Pretty pleased with marshmallows?
Really? Are we doing this again?
No.
No.
Please?
Nuh-uh.
Pretty please?
I believe this is a reference to the very first Monkey Island.
No way.
No way.
Oh, me?
Nyet.
Nyet.
I'll be your best friend.
Not gonna happen.
Not gonna happen.
But I'm your wife.
Negative.
Negative.
Come on.
You are not my wife. Forget it. Oh, we're running out of options.
Forget it.
I'll make it worth your while.
Hell yeah. Fuck yeah.
Fine.
So you'll be my personal pirate paladin and get
what's
those
with all the fucking peas
while
in this
I stall
game?
These guys?
Okay.
Thank you, sweetie. Okay, how about this? We each get one summoning item and go our separate ways.
Arr, what's the point of that?
I'll never let them have our sacred items.
Well then, what do you two suggest?
Give me the summoning artifacts.
Okay,
let's forget about the
right, well that was some advancement, I guess. I'm gonna end the part off right here. And I'll see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching.